Hello, buffoons! Today. Or, okay, alright. Basically, it's whatchamacallit? Midnight? Yeah. Basically, I'm gonna do this for y'all. Because, and y'all already see the logo, y'all already see the title and everything, obviously, you know, so you know what this is. But, yeah, this is Spider-Man, Marvel, Miles Morales, I guess, I don't even know what it's called, to be honest. I literally just went on the store, and I saw that if I pre-order this now, I can play it early, and that's what I did. However, I probably will not upload this until, like, I don't know, I gotta edit and stuff first, I don't know. But I like this shit so far. It's nice and groovy. Miles Morales. Okay, Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales. There we go. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Look at this. That's sick, dude. Okay, so I played the last Spider-Man game, but that was a while ago. I'm hoping it's the same controls, though, because I mean, like, I kind of like recently deleted the other Spider-Man game, like probably like 4 or 5 months ago, maybe. But yeah, it was a fun game. I like the parkour in it. I don't know. It's just really fucking cool. And also, you guys, I don't know what days I'll be uploading this. I'll try to upload like after I get like missions done, you know. So we got this for you in the channel, like Spider-Man Miles Morales now, and we have Matt's doing Assassin's Creed Valhalla for y'all. So we hope you guys enjoy that. We hope you guys enjoy, well, anything, to be honest, that we post. We greatly appreciate you guys watching us and like liking and everything like that, you know. So it's like, so thank y'all. However, this game right here, what I want to do spectacular, because you know what, I played the last game probably around friendly. I don't even think I did amazing. I might have even done Friendly Neighborhood, I won't even lie to y'all. I don't play games like that, like, I don't know, I've always been scared to. I mean, even though I should challenge myself, I've always have been scared to play the hardest game mode. Especially from Fallen Order, if anybody's played that, or if y'all have played that game. That, Jesus, fuck, yo, that game was fucking awful. But, what is this? Okay, yeah, so I never noticed that. I didn't know games do that unless Fallen Order and this game do the same. But when they show the stats at the bottom, it's usually a little concerning. I like this, though. This is fucking sick. No way. Is this how we're gonna start it? Bet. Alright, cool. I like that. The loading screen's like him on the train. And then, like, as soon as he hits start, he gets out. That's dope. What a G. Hell yeah, I can. The effects, a thumbs up.
To mother. A thumbs up to mother.
Ooh. Alright. He's getting a little groovy before heading to the grocery store. You gotta look both ways. You gotta be careful since you got headphones on, and it's New York too. You can't hear the honking. Look at this, Rio Morales. That's dope. Gracias, chico. De nada. Oh, yeah. Okay, I forget he speaks Spanish. Wait, is he Hispanic? He is Hispanic, right? He's so cool. That's dope. I like that. Hispanic hero. I got superhero. You.
Hey, thanks. No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too? The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah. Bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Bet.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
That's crazy, because it's like... His mom didn't tell him to go to Teo's, but like... Like, I feel like he knows about it. Convoy leaving early. Let's shake a leg. Oh, damn. Well, I guess groceries are gonna have to wait, mother. Damn. I was about to freak it there, too. I was about to see what kind of stuff I could buy. Ooh, shit. Yo, that's sick, actually. I fuck with that. The jacket, the hoodie on under, the shorts, the sneakers. Oh, shit, swing. All right, bet. Yeah, see? Hell yeah, the same controls. Hell fucking yeah. Whoa, just honking outside. Oh, the raft, that's fucking right.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
Yeah, that's crazy. Yeah, I was about to say, I was like, yo, like, he's like, she just told him to stay away from wherever, like, he's heading, basically. But, shoot, I can't remember what I was talking about. Oh, yeah, no, it's crazy, though, so if you didn't play the last game...
Okay, be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Yeah, no, if you didn't play the last game, like, I mean, you probably, like, I don't know, you probably wouldn't need to know, kind of, like, because they'll talk about...
Down in some rocket fuel. How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully.
Yeah.
Okay, go time.
He's probably gonna burn the roof of his mouth. Okay. When I saw him throw that too, I thought he was gonna like litter. But he's Spider-Man, come on.
Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move him back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay.
Shoot. My dumbass was about to say Bane? I was like, who's big? The Lizard! Lizard! Yo, that'd be sick. Oh my god, he's gonna fucking... Oh. He's gonna pull, like, the Incredibles. That guy with the cape, you remember that guy? This is kinda messed up, though. I know Miles didn't mean to, but, like... He kinda, like, fucked up that propeller. But it was already out of control. No casualties.
Sit tight, Helix 2.
That's impressive.
I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Oh shit. But let's see who did it. That's not Lizard.
Hello, tiny spider.
Oh, okay. Yeah, facts. Yeah, bet. All right. Alright, fuckwad, what's good? Oh, so it's a 2v1? Oh. Okay, so it's not a 2v1.
I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right, contain. I'm on it.
Oh, alright, so... He wants me to...
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid.
Yeah? Alright, but yeah, I remember the shit. It's like, I mean, not like Batman, but like, kind of like Batman. Yeah, fuck him up, Miles. Yeah, come on, let's go. We gotta go save Spider-Man. Like I said, we lost one after, like, I've already beaten, like, four other dudes. I'm on my way. Oh, shit. He's on his way. And here comes more douchebags. Oh. Triangle? Oh, okay. Alright, Ben. What are your douchebags trying? Give me your shit! Yeah. Yeah, just like a... Yeah, no, he's a fucking freak of nature. That's what he is. Is he singing? Yeah, I like how just fucking Spider-Man singing as he's fighting right now. Wait, what? Bro. Damn it. Alright. Oh shit, look out. Wait, what? What? He was taking a selfie? In the middle, like. Just out of nowhere, you know? Alright, sweet. Now it's gonna be a 2v1. No, it's not good. Whoa. Yeah, that's fucking sick.
Scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's humor headline's gonna be a
dude. Oh shit.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count as lucky.
Damn, why is he so fast for a big dude? Yo, there could have been, like, casualties there. Oh my god, fuck. Oh. No, but there could have been injuries in that shit. Oh! Oh shit! Oh fuck. Yo, I can steer this! Yeah, don't fucking hit those people. Oh jeez. Whoa, the Insomniac symbol. Oh fuck, I hit the wrong buttons. Oh, dude, this fucking... Yeah, in fact, don't scare me. This mall is insane. And I definitely crushed somebody just now. Maybe you deserved it.
I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a Jesus.
Too soft. He's a low energy menace.
That was a beautiful mall, though.
Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh.
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! Unless treacherous, unhinged menace.
He's so damn hateful. And I fucked up.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Ooh. Man, those lies would never work, I feel like, dude. I mean, maybe New York, yeah, and if you're, like, used to doing stuff like that. But with my mom, no. What the fuck were that? What was that supposed to do? Why did we do that?
Pete, are you okay? No. No.
I'm okay. I've got him.
Yeah, then we fucked up.
We ready?
Okay. Yeah. Might need a minute.
All right, let's see what we can do here, folks. Now, the Spider-Man Junior, we're gonna beat these guys up, okay? Yeah.
Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Yeah, that's what I say. The fuck you mean? I'm trying to help you. Yeah, all these douchebags, dude. Like, they just keep fighting. For what?
More guys up top.
That's kind of dope because you got, like, if you got two Spider-Mans, you got one to fight the minions and the- What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? That literally stopped me moving. Just for a fucking hint that I probably already know. Ow. Okay, I have a bad feeling about this. But, I mean, if I didn't know the controls, then yeah, that'd be helpful. But, since I do feel like I know the controls, like, I mean, it's probably the same shit, you know? But, nah, but yeah, I've... Oh!
He can't lose. He never loses.
Oh yeah, see I don't like the sound of that. It makes it sound like, well, for those of you who have seen the movie Spider-Verse, like I'm kind of nervous now. It's like a movie where like, I don't know, it just seems like the hero's not gonna win this time, you know? It's like Avengers, kinda, too. Alright, fuck.
Pete! Hang on, man! Hang on!
Alright, where is he? Bet, come on. Fuck. Let's just hope he's, like, knocked out and not, like... Damn! Okay, yeah, he's still... Right? Yeah, he's still alive. Okay, good. I mean, it's fucked. He got beat up, but...
Wake up, man!
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Yo, wait a second. So is that suit like... Whoa. Wait, what? What the fuck? What? Do I have like gauntlets or some shit? That's dope. And how is that suit of armor? Wait. Do I just have powers? What the fuck? These are gauntlets. There's no way that he just has fucking superpowers like this.
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
Oh, no, you know what? I think he does. What the fuck? He does have powers? That's sick. Venom punch. That's what they call it. Yeah. Hey, but why the fuck is Rhino in his armor? I just realized. Like, they didn't take that shit off of him? Is it just stuck to his body like Freddy Krueger's glove? They just nailed it shut. Damn. Dude, just any of those fucking hits from him would hurt. Whole metal ass suit. And just a big fucking unit moving in it. Oh yeah, yeah, what about this gravity shit? Oh, that didn't eject shit, fuck. Ooh. I'm getting fucked up, man. I missed that. Oh shit. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. Yes. That's another kick. Come on. Where's the, oh my goodness. Oh shit. Alright, here we go. Cinematic time. Cinematic time, right? Oh, we're still fighting him. Okay, we're still fighting. Ooh! What the fuck? That was so fast. Yes. Ooh, good dodge, Miles. Beautiful punch. Damn, yo, Miles took his ass out. And Peter Parker just kind of fucking got shat on, but... He didn't have those powers, though. That's the thing. That was sick. Roxxon. The fuck are these guys? Oh, this is Oz.
Wow, just
no, it's not.
Wow.
Who the fuck is this dude?
Simon Krieger, oh. Head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry.
I forgot his name.
Ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually, did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hold him for the police? The fuck are they gonna do?
Clear out. Let the police do their job.
Like five of them gonna hold one arm.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, a little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell
Does not sound like he's
I'm
up for it.
Be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You
Facts.
Saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Facts.
Hey,
no.
I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times.
Ow.
That is how you learn.
What's this?
What's this?
Christmas present.
No way.
But first, you gotta take the oath.
Yo.
Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise. With everything in my power.
That's it.
To protect the city. Damn, he didn't say it. He should have said it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
Whoa. That's savage.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
I think he's more than capable.
Please don't screw this up. The city lady hit a
pinnacle. Yo, that's sick. Alright. We're gonna stop it right here. But let's continue this journey, everybody. Come join me in the next video. Peace out, y'all.